Okay, so apparently the upgrade I wanted was a grenade upgrade, not an actual grenade. It's been a while since we played. Not gonna lie, this is probably gonna totally creep me out. Well, let's get right to it. Stupid. There's one saving grace. It's that you can heal like a boss. Please heal like a boss. I got full, man. That's why he's amazing. Every group needs a tank. Down you go. I will shield up and get to these bastards and knock them out. Yep. Down you go. Sleepy time. Oh, you won't believe how satisfying of a feeling that is. Everybody here. After having to go through so many times, going like I don't have enough grenades to get 5 on the first hit. Quick save.
Okay, we're chugging.
That's fine. They're around here somewhere. There we are. Wake up. That turd did some initial damage. So I don't want to bother with you guys. Ooh, level up. I might actually do that right now. Because I feel like it. You guys should see a little bit of what we've done. So I've been a little more with the charm. I don't know if it's a big deal. I want to finish that up or do something else. Unlock all the dialogue trees! 2 points for you, go 1 point barrier, so you're a boss in defense. I already did that. Never mind. Not paying attention much. First aid, because I want super heals. Oh.
I lost shield!
Oh shit.
Take him down.
You're fucking kidding me. Full load from quick save. That is just stupid. Oh well, that's why they invented quick saves. Okay, never mind. We had to do it anyways, though we were too far back. Much worse this time. I blame myself. I got 4 medkits, so might as well pop one. Oh, this is gonna be frustrating. Donius alive. Because the Paragon solution is the one that makes me go, hey. I can ignore these guys. Wow, I am booking it. Okay, fine. What?
I've lost shields.
What? What? Oh, makes me angry. I'm sorry, but that is just... that's a total pisser. I thought the quick save would put me back there. Don't have my grenades equipped. I mean, jeez, it's like... total disaster. Like, in this one, it should, like, auto-equip that for you. Because it's so important. Tank down! This is bad, I have to go back and get him. Oh, I got you back up too?
No.
Never mind. Let me dance. The dances are gonna dance. Pop you all, pop, 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 pop. Wasted powers, but whatever. Please get back up.
All targets down.
Can I upgrade your first aid at all? Nope. It's pretty good right now, though. Much better than what it was before. Oh my god, that was so bad before. Let's quick check on the grenades. Sorry for ruining all the magic of the game, but yep, you got some grenades. There we go. No! I guess I have to get you too, so whatever. I hate it. That are needed though. Chug a little bit.
Hold on!
Well, you're just gonna wait death. Might as well wait for Michael Lance. Look at that fine body. Is that almost back? There it goes. Fine, Vitalia. She's dying. Actually. Oh fuck, there you go. Big guy, get. I do like this team setup. We're gonna run for it. They definitely want to be on the ship. Yeah, 5 more grenades. That was needed. Like, badly.
I've lost shields!
I get as many of those guys in this big room as possible. That was waste. Shield makes this easy. Oh, they do not give up on these guys. Bad place. Stop one of you. Where's Rex? Rex! Get here! We're literally the front line of the team. Attack. Oh, that's not pause. Oh, I panicked there. I really didn't need a pause. Oh. We're checking a bit. There we go. Okay, there's some civilians over here. So we gotta do the Paragon thing and run up and take them back.
There's the target, Commander. Can you make sense of the controls?
Wow, that was still good.
Think we got him, Commander.
Which one is supposed to go? It's an explanation point, but I don't know what to do. Oh, okay. Let me check the time and maybe we can cut it right there.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
It's only been like 15 minutes.
I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me.
Yeah, you kind of totally fucked up the leadership position.
It wants me to stop you, but I won't.
Well, I'm out of grenades.
I won't!
Oh, no. No, bro. You didn't have to do that. I could have found more grenades. Oh. It completely changes my perspective on that guy. Completely. Okay, quit being creepy. Creepy music is creepy.